I work with the things around me, you know, and next to me. I don't go too far, you know. Carbon is solid, but it's interesting because when it goes in contact with glue or water, it becomes like a color, you know, like acrylic or oil. This kind of activity around the painting, this is the content of the painting. The subject is really open, from me and for the people who see the painting. It's funny because in Italy, I used the carbon too many years ago. We talk about 20 years ago, and it's a kind of a destiny, you know.